Hi, I'm playing the role of PEEP-BO, and I'm a first-year biochemistry student.
Describe the character you're playing with three words.
She's sweet, she's friendly, and she's quite naive. I enjoy the fact that since she's younger than the other sisters, she's a bit more childish and a bit more childlike. It's enjoyable to sort of get into the shoes of someone quite a lot younger than I am and think about how she'd react to situations and how she'd respond to some of the themes in the plot. The society was actually one of the reasons that I chose to come to York. I'd heard about it while I was trying to pick what university I wanted to go to, and I thought it sounded fantastic, so of course when I came, I joined.
What do you like to do outside of Gilbert and Sullivan?
Pretty much my life is my course in performing, so I've done a lot of other performances on the side, but this is my main focus when it comes to performing at the moment. Please come and see the Mikado, it's going to be absolutely fantastic.